And major cuts to services for the needy are coming. Everyone from the elderly to the disabled will feel the effects. Today, hundreds of people expected to rally on the steps of our state capitol. West 2's Michelle Meredith live. And Michelle, a 15% cut here.
Well, it comes out to about $170 million. And this is money that advocates say cannot be spared.
Put a face on these budget cuts.
Social service advocates staged a rally on April Fool's Day at the Orange County Courthouse, holding signs that said recovery is important and no cuts, treatment saves lives. Protesters voiced their concern over cuts destined to affect Floridians who, for example, depend on services that help keep disabled living in their homes, that help the stressed out, unemployed cope with mental health issues, that help seniors, that help abused children, the people described as the weakest of the weak.
Why are we blaming the people who are in need of these services? Why are you playing the blame game? It's very easy to sit up in that 22-story edifice called the state capitol and cast dispersion and blame on those people who are in need of these services. It's not about...
Now, this protest in Tallahassee is set for 10:30 this morning. The goal of this protest is to get the governor to change his mind. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.